Crews working to fix a water leak that caused a sinkhole near Douglas and Hillside. Both lanes of traffic are closed as crews work to fix that. It is a holiday weekend here, so it's not clear when the work will be complete. Crews won't know the severity of the hole caused by the water main until they do a little more digging.